two more. 10-1 in favor of Princeton Avon. And two more. We have a winner by technical superiority. And a champion for the Indians, the Minnesota Youth, Grayson Egan.
Joe Furno.
The third.